Resident Evil Revelations.
It's been abandoned for a while.
No signs of life, but I feel like something's here.
Hey!
What? What happened?
I don't think we're alone. That doesn't look like just water. There's blood coming from the ducts. No power, which means no elevator for us. It's not working. The power still works here. Parker, give me a hand here.
Sure, no problem.
I got something. I think it's a gun.
Now what?
Give me a sec.
So, it's not Chris. This explains our missing crew.
This is not good. Where are you, Chris?
Look at this mess. Oh, they're rotted to hell. The Genesis requires a decent sample size to get an accurate reading. Scan the carcasses on the beach and send me your data.
I'm getting something from inside it.
Careful now.
Don't worry, I've done this before. I've got something. What is this? If it's an engineered mutation, this could prove a link.
I'll run some tests on this. Continue with the investigation.
After Raccoon City, this must be a cakewalk.
I suppose. So why'd you quit the FBC for this outfit?
I wanted to be more involved. I wanted to fight.
I see you two are okay. Continue with the investigation, but proceed with extreme caution. We need more samples for drone analysis. Give me a few more.
That smell must have ruptured from gas.
Christ, what a mess.
We don't have enough data to run a complete analysis. Gather some more samples from the carcasses on the beach.
Yeah. I've collected enough samples.
Good. Get them to me ASAP.
Shit! Where the hell don't these things stay dead?
More of them? Hurry up and neutralize them.
Some peace and quiet.
All in a day's work for you two, eh? All right, enough chit-chat. Get that sample data to me.
There you are. Nice work.
No doubt about it. These corpses show signs of viral infection.
And I bet it's no coincidence they came through the FPC's blockade.
Well, we did all we can. Now, we wait for the results to come back from HQ. Huh? It's the emergency line. Yeah, it's me. Uh-huh. What? Yes.
These things got to Chris and Jessica?
I hope not.
Hey, no one's saying Chris is dead.
All right, then let's find him already.
You hear that? Was that the lock?
I'll check it out.
Okay, I'll see what I can find here.
Copy that. I'll radio you if I pick up Chris's trail. This thing has a lot of similarities to the corpses on the beach. Chris! Come on, say something! I found Chris, but he's trapped in there.
Can you get him out?
No, it's a tough lock. I need the key.
Okay, then let's find it.
Found a survivor. The BOW's got her, though.
Who was she?
I'm still trying to piece that together. Parker, I couldn't... find anything out on the woman, but I did find a key.
Let's try it out. I'll meet you in the crisis room. See you there.
Jill!
Come on! We gotta help Chris! Chris! Chris? What is this?
It's time you learned the truth, Miss Valentine.